Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today you have got your match preview for Chelsea's second leg tie versus Barcelona at the Nou Camp to kick off at 7:45 tonight. Hopefully we can get the win and prove all the doubters wrong who are saying that we were going to get annihilated by Barcelona. We were going to be knocked out by Barcelona. Let's prove them wrong. Hopefully we can go and shut everyone up and prove that we are still as good as we are and show them. Hopefully Conte does not play the stupid false nine again. Even though it worked against Barcelona in the first leg, you never know how it can in the second, you don't know. But I would want to see Giroud play start up front, because when Giroud played against Paris, he was unbelievable. He was untouchable. No one could touch him. It was just like unbelievable. Hopefully Chelsea can go and do something that not most teams have done in, say, La Liga, Champions League this season, and try and gain something from the Nou Camp. And the permutations for this game is as follow. All that Chelsea have to do is win at the Nou Camp or get a draw, and we will go through. If the only way we can get knocked out of the Champions League this year is for Barcelona, they can only got one option. They've got to win. That's the only chance Barca have. Barca have got to literally win. They cannot draw the game. So, like, for instance, if it ends 0-0, we will go through. If we won the game 1-0, we will go through. If Barca win 1-0, we go out. So, basically, out of the permutations, it's more in our favour. Because the best thing that we might want to go for, say, like the 0-0. No, we've got to score. Because then if we score the first goal in the game, it means that Barcelona have then got to score twice to go through. And that, for any team, is hard. It's so hard. Like yesterday, for example, Seville scored first against Man United at Old Trafford. And it made the Man United have to score twice. So, literally, in that tie, one goal changed everything. So, can it happen in this game? But, hopefully. And, thank you. And, you never know what can happen. One goal could make the difference in the game between Chelsea and Barcelona. I am going to give you right now to end the video off. It's only a small preview, because you guys are getting a reaction video of the Chelsea-Barcelona game later on tonight. So this is a quick preview. And I'm going to give you the lines that I think Conte should play against Barcelona. Courtois in goal. Defend Caesar. Azpilicueta. Rudiger. And I will say Christensen, because that's our main back line. Midfield, I would say Fabregas, Alonso, Moses, Kante. And then the others I would put just in front of the strikers. Pedro, Hazard, and then Willian. And then up front, I would say Giroud. So, hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this preview of Chelsea versus Barcelona at the Nou Camp. Kick-off 7:45 tonight. Put down in the comments below what you think the score will be between Chelsea and Barcelona. And do you think Chelsea will go through? Let me know down in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and